Welcome to The Screening Room. I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Shawn Edwards. New at the box office this weekend, The House with a Clock in Its Walls.
Yes, and this movie is a PG horror movie for kids based on the popular book. Jack Black and Kate Blanchett star in this story about witchcraft and a particularly spooky house.
Yeah, this movie is as generic as it gets, but Russ, since kids don't know the definition of that word, it won't matter.
Yeah, fans of Harry Potter, Goosebumps, and Lemony Snicket may find a lot that's familiar here, but House with the Clock in Its Walls isn't quite as successful as any of those, and it's probably too scary for very young kids. Blanchett and Black are fun together, though.
Yeah, I actually like Blanchett and Black together, but Russ, calling Lemony Snicket successful is a stretch.
Well, that may be true. I'm giving it three popcorn
bags. Yeah, I agree. Three popcorn bags.
Now, are you in the mood to be hammered with bubblegum philosophizing in an emotionally manipulative, multi-generational drama? Well, then Life Itself is the four hanky weeper for you.
Yeah, but Life Itself, Russ, is an ambitious failure, but I enjoyed watching every second of this experimental look at life and love that actually features some terrific acting. Sure, much of the emotion is forced and it's a pile of heavy melodrama designed to produce tears and uncontrolled weeping. It's told in five chapters. The central message does sometimes get crisscrossed, and it's definitely a collision of ideas as written and directed by the creator of the hit TV show, This Is Us.
Yeah, Life Itself has an outstanding cast, as
it
you
does.
Said. Oscar Isaac, Olivia Wilde, Annette Bening, and more. It's a tale about love, loss, and the human condition, and these fine actors lend some gravitas, but Sean, the story is so packed with tragedy, it seems downright sadistic.
Oh, man.
Life Itself is a head-scratching misfire.
Yeah, but Russ, I do love when filmmakers swing for the fences and whiff, but sometimes there is beauty in the swing, which best describes Life Itself. The movie is an example of next-level filmmaking. I mean, it's a complete 180 from the conventional narrative you get 99.9% of the time in most movies. You've never seen anything like this, which will turn off more than a few people. However, if you're an open-minded lover of FILM, then Life Itself will come across as a masterpiece on every level. Otherwise, you'll probably completely hate it.
Well, I'm a lover of film, but I'm only giving it two popcorn bags.
I can see that. Four popcorn bags for Life Itself. It is a pretty divisive film, but I did enjoy watching it.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom.
And you can also check us out on Facebook, where we give away free movie passes and DVDs, or go to YouTube, where you can watch this again, over and over and over again.
If you are so inclined. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 in the Screening Room.